was a little man, he thought he was a star, but he was nobody from the start. He bragged that he always beat the other guy, that his deals were such an art. But his neighbors didn't like him, 'cause he was vulgar and oh so vain. But he had money, yeah, lots of money. But everywhere else across the countryside, where they only knew him by his name, they mistook him for a straight-talking guy and got caught up in his infamous fame. And they showed up for his rallies, where he pointed out who to blame. And they went crazy, oh yeah, really crazy. So this is how it came to be, for the man who tried to be the king of you and me. Really tried to be. Those who followed him had had it tough, and they were fooled by his angry words. But his vague solutions and thoughtless plans, to many others he just seemed absurd. He had a vivid imagination and said the worst was yet to come. But he could save them, oh yeah, he could save them. While the experts didn't really have a clue, and the pundits were in disarray, the people began to question out loud, was this king leading them astray? He was such a busy little fella, breaking news every minute of the day. And they began to wonder, yeah, they really wonder. So this is how it came to be, for the man who tried to be the king of you and me. He really tried to be. So this is how it came to be, for the man who tried to be the king of you and me. Just wait and see. The little king was in his castle getting ready for the night. He thought the time had come, the time was his, he thought the time was right. But in the morning when he looked outside across the golden light, he saw a sea of endless people who had gathered for a fight. And they stood outside and jeered at him and shouted to his face, "You're not our king, you're not our king, you must be replaced." And that's when everything started to get a little better. 'Cause late that night while the little king slept, the people had devised a plan. A few rockets under his castle walls, they'd had enough of that nasty little man. And in the morning when he woke up, he was flying high above the land and getting smaller, smaller and smaller. So this is how it came to be, for the man who tried to be the king of you and me. He really tried to be. This is